We will get there. Heaven knows where we will get there. We know we will.
We are at Ashaiman Polyclinic in Ghana, Accra. Mothers to Mothers is an organization that works towards ending the transmission rates of HIV from women or mothers to their children. I tested HIV positive in 2015 and I was 5 months pregnant. I was about 22 years old. I got so emotional and it was so devastating. I did not know what was going to happen next. I mean, just thinking of having a child who's HIV positive and yourself being HIV positive and taking medication, I wasn't sure if the child was even going to come out HIV negative. But the clinician introduced me to Mentor Mothers and they educated me and walked with me through taking my ART, staying in treatment, doing disclosure to my family, which was quite a challenge because there was a lot of stigma and discrimination. Like, I remember I'd have my own plates and my own cups, actually my own utensils being washed after everyone else's utensils had been washed. So I think they walked with me through so much. And I remember when they advertised that they wanted to have mentor mothers, community mentor mothers, I was like, I definitely want to do that because these women, I mean, when you look at them, you're like, wow. When I heard their stories and when they told me what they'd gone through and the kind of life that they had lived, it really motivated me. It really made me want to also become a mentor mother so that I may reach out to other peers and just educate them and walk with them through, yeah.
I found out my HIV status, that was in 2007. Unfortunately for me, 1 month after I lost my son, I lost my husband too. And I said to myself, okay, now you are alone. So you have to do what you can do to survive with the other siblings. It wasn't easy. I went through a lot. But thank God I'm still alive. And I'm not dying now. Mothers to Mothers, the difference they make in my life is, one, they have given me a job. I have hope and courage now that I can take care of my children. If this program should sustain in Ghana for some years, I'll be able to cater for my children.
The fact that I get to work with kids each and every single day and seeing how beautiful they are and how cute and cheeky they can get, so that is so amazing for me.
M2M has bring a total change in my life. And this is just the beginning. I know as we go forward, we are going to grab more knowledge and more benefits.
At the end of the day, when you reach and touch one life or change somebody's view on HIV and make them come back to treatment, it's just amazing.